Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to be playing the final part of Ratchet and Clank. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you do, please hit that like button, subscribe and ring the bell for notifications. Thanks for watching.
Rangers, come in. We're inside the core and heading down to the gravity stabilizer's location. We should have it disabled soon.
Copy that, Ratchet. The mag boosters are ready and we're in position. Just let us know when.
You got it.
Ready for a super awesome hero attack.
Well, you must be proud of. Let's make it rain. Don't feel bad. After all, you are going up again. Have a groove and run on me.
Captain, you have to stop. Dr. Nefarious is trying to destroy the system.
I'm done talking to you. You ruined my life.
Say hello to my little friend, the warmonger.
Yourself. You're working with the biggest villains in the galaxy.
I'm in too deep now. I just have to destroy you and get through this so the people of Solana can love me again. After I destroy you, I'll help everyone find new homes, better homes, and I'll be a hero again.
The galaxy isn't gonna reward that kind of stupidity.
Of course they will.
I'd love to stay in chat, but I have a dwarf star to destroy.
Polaris, we've got a problem. Nefarious has lost it. He's gonna destroy the star. Nefarious has lost it. He's gonna destroy the star.
Ratchet, you have to stop him. If that star explodes, Umbers will go with it. And then us.
You can't catch me!
Woo-hoo!
You should have seen the look on Drift's face. I played that fool like a Novalian piano, then turned him into a sheep! Supernovas. I had the idea while I was rotting in jail. What better way to attack revenge on the Galactic Rangers than to destroy the entire system?
I cannot be defeated!
Should have debugged this before using it. That was a good one! Where's the reset button? Finally! You don't need this, do you?
I hope you enjoyed the final episode. Please don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. Thanks for watching.